protesters basically are trying to take over Parliament, or like the actual building, the building of Parliament and the ministries, and that's what they end up, spoilers, that's what ends up happening later on in the day. Fucking Green Axe Man. Green Axe Man. Look, he's got a green axe. I don't, that's pretty unique. Not sure what he thinks he can do with an axe versus people with guns, but...